Hey everyone, today, we're building an Oculink eGPU dock using an acrylic case, a mini PSU to eliminate cable clutter around the eGPU dock. This setup creates a clean and compact external GPU for your laptop or mini PC with an Oculink or M.2 port. With this method, you can upgrade your regular machine into a powerful workstation. Let's start by unboxing the components. First, inside this smaller package, we have the M.2 to Oculink cable. The cable has two connectors. One side connects to the M.2 slot, and the other is an Oculink female port. This cable allows us to connect an external GPU to a compatible device. Next, we have the 50cm SFF8611 cable, a male-to-male connector that can be used to directly connect the Oculink eGPU dock to an Oculink port, or the M.2 to Oculink cable. Finally, we have the Oculink bracket adapter and eGPU dock, which is used to secure the desktop GPU in place. I tried the Oculink adapter without the acrylic case, and as you can see, the setup looks messy and unorganized. Without proper casing, the cables are exposed, making it less neat and secure. It looks even messier when using a full-size PSU, as you saw at the beginning of this video. The larger power supply adds more cable clutter, making the setup less compact and organized. Now, let's start assembling with acrylic case and mini PSU. First, we'll install the bracket. These parts fit together in a specific way, so follow along in the video for the correct placement. For this setup, I'm using a 500 watt mini PSU. Once the adapter and bracket are secured, attach the GPU to the Oculink adapter first before assembling the acrylic case. Since this card has a direct power connection, we have two options. Use the Oculink power output or connect it directly from the PSU. For this setup, I'm using a 500 watt mini PSU. Now, let's connect the power cables to both the GPU and the Oculink adapter. The GPU we're using is an MSI RTX 3060T. Since this card has a direct power connection, we have two options. Use the Oculink power output or connect it directly from the mini PSU. Here, I'm directly connecting the PSU power output to the GPU for a more stable power supply. Now, let's assemble the acrylic case. The panels are designed with plenty of ventilation and can be fastened together with screws. For extra stability, I'm using electrical tape to secure the connections. Next, connect the Oculink cable to the adapter. Then, attach the other end of the cable to the Oculink port on your mini PC. Here's a comparison of the setup with and without the acrylic case. With the case, everything looks neater and more organized, reducing cable clutter and making the setup more secure. And that's it. This was a step-by-step guide on installing a GPU with an Oculink adapter inside an acrylic case. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. See you in the next video.